be booked. Okay, we're downstream at the pits, another pit on the left of the building. Downpipe over here. Going up the 250, which we think goes to that. Which has got a reducer. Actually, that's collapsed a bit. Yeah, that's a problem. Look at that.
Full of concrete.
Yeah. It's like an old concrete pipe that's been smashed. Right, that's better. We're past it. There's a little bit of crack in the drain. I keep going up, so it picks up the upper down pipe there at the front of the building as well. Two there. Crack in the drain. That the drain's broke. I'll mark that. So that's only about 0.2 deep. Looks like a break. I'll be able to tell unless I came from the other way. It's just a misalignment there. Bad one, but anyway, it runs in direction, comes on the angle. Having a look. And the 90 here, 100 here. Aggie. It's an Aggie line. It's feeding that. There's another junction there, which is probably more Aggie. Try and get up this one on the right. So it's got up there and it's underwater. Now this is the pipe that goes to the pit at the front. So it all gets to here, but it's not it's the wrong invert. And this is up the other inlet, which is just a down pipe from, looks like it's internal. Real good to hear. That down pipe outlet, and this pipe here on the left picks up the front, and this 250 pick up the big down pipes. It picks up the back here, picks up the front pit and comes into here.